wrote it for my dad. I didn't know I was writing it. I wrote it for like 2 years. It was just like one of those songs you kind of sit down on a rock sometimes and you play. You know, what the fuck is that song about? And then my dad passed away and like I played it and I was like, that's what that song was about.
Page of it. the winds, it swings just to fight.